Hey everyone, Nick here from the Hurricane Hunter, and welcome back to the third episode of our survival let's play. So yeah, we are back. This is episode 3, and apparently I'm waiting for my thing to cook, which apparently for me is really fantastic, which was fantastically awesome. So wait for me for a second, I'll be right back, because I usually forgot to lock the door, because some of my siblings, for example, my sister, but the thing is, she's in bed because it's currently 9:30, and because kind of a little bit tired as well. Not really though. Also because of our middle school dance. I'm those guys are crazy. Okay, let's wear armor. Hello, Mr. Armistan. Give me all your armor and yeah, apparently I'm playing with Optifine, if you didn't know. Look at my chat so you can see. Every time I load up road, it's like that. Okay, let's make a wooden axe because we have to continue on building our house. Anymore? Oh my gosh, you got a lot. Okay, and why do I have two crafting tables? Oh yeah, okay. Because of the creeper. That annoying creeper. You guys can imagine how annoying that. Okay, that furnace sound actually made me a little bit like feel a little bit warm. Also, by the way, it's actually winter right now. Not really, like November. Anyways, happy Thanksgiving, guys. Okay, we need a axe. I just feel like recording today. And by the way, so today's Friday. And, yeah. So around Sunday, I'll be recording with a friend, and if you didn't know, he's LATW, the Legend of Minecraft. So obviously, he's my friend. Oh my gosh, it's turning nine time. We're gonna be recording some cool videos, kids. But obviously, we wouldn't. Maybe not. But I record videos almost every single day. Never mind that, by the way. Okay, so it's turning nine time. I haven't found any sheep yet. Got some axe. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a long night. I got ender pearl. There's no Herobrine, right? I'm really afraid of Herobrine. Really? No? Interesting. Basically, I'm gonna reload all the chunks to make sure that my world wouldn't bug out. Let's go mining, shall we? Whoa. We made this before. Oh, interesting. We made this tunnel before. I just dug into my own tunnel. This is freaky. I'm gonna block this up. I'm scared. But I forgot torches, by the way. I need some torches. Wait. Okay, so next thing I'm going out to maybe grab some coals, because you know that is a extreme cold biome. As you can see, this is gonna be a really long day. Really long day. Really? You can imagine a survivor, and apparently he's trying to survive the night. Like, is there a skeleton around here? But look at my face, it's like super close up. Super close. Oh my god. That's a zombie. And you know what? I actually should have retextured the zombie to my own skin, but we're on this. Okay, drop it there. Creeper. Here you go. Oh shoot. Shush phone! I don't know if you can hear that, but my phone just rang. I had like a message. Anyways, I think we should get building the roof. Maybe. You know what, let's get building. So how many cobblestone do I have? Got 3 here. I'm gonna store them in my chest for the fact I don't need it right now. So I could smelt leaves in order to make some kind of like a thing. But I don't actually need it right now. I'm gonna mine this. Oh wait. Boom. Okay, alright. Nice. Woo! And if you didn't know, tomorrow was my sister's birthday. So yeah, oh my god. Middle clicking is weird. Okay. So tomorrow's my sister's birthday, which I'm going to say happy birthday! Oh jeez, that was, oh my god, that was an ender. Guy, not stare at him. Don't leave. Okay, so let's go up here. I'm actually scared right now, if you didn't know, because I'm scaredy cats. How many wood do I have? Oh shoot, oh no. Really? You've got to be kidding me. I have 8 wooden planks left. This is a weird day. Also, by the way, a tiring day. We haven't built our house yet, and our house looks really creepy. It looks really weird. See, we ran out of wood. We ran out of wood. I'm gonna play around with my office stands. This is my toy in Minecraft. This is like, it's an entity. Oh shoot. Oh god. You've got to be kidding me. Guys, my computer just went a little bit crazy up there, so I have to reload my world. And apparently it's daytime. So okay, these got, wow. Wait, where did that bones come from? Anyways, you're mine. Oh shoot. Okay, the Spider Minecraft PC version is kind of hard to defeat. Whoa. Okay, I heard some skeletons. Oh shoot, how dare you. Well, the skeleton in Minecraft 1.10 is kind of hard to defeat, by the way, if you didn't know. They will run around, so basically they have much more AI. Or if you guys didn't know what's AI, it's basically artificial intelligence. Anyways. So there's actually some, oh, gunpowder. Nice. So there's actually some coals out there, which apparently I'm going to collect. We're going to collect together. Recently we hit 50 subscribers, which is actually fantastic. Thanks guys for supporting me, liking videos, and more. So right now we're going out there. I decided to go out there and I decided to find some more coal. I'm gonna grab some raw beef with me while the one back in my house was still smelting or cooking, however you say. Okay, look at that. There was a gigantic quantity of them, and also some gravel so you can make flint to make arrows. We don't have any bows yet. Anyway, we have to stack up there. Do you have any additional blocks? I could use dark oak. Fantastic. Oh, when it came to mining, I couldn't use wood. I'll use cobblestone instead, because cobblestone is a really... It's not rare, it's really common. It's more common than wood because it's all around us, if you didn't know. Okay, we got some coal. Same thing, I'm using the zoom in thing. Alright, let's just start mining then, shall we? Oh, by the way, our pickaxe breaking. The coal I've been looking for. Elon's at school, yeah, don't you think? So sorry for lack of videos, because the school's in the way. I have to do my homework, all the reports, science lab reports, etc. It's like a lot, so I wouldn't be able to like record videos. But today I have no homework, because you know it's a Friday. Obviously in our school there's no homework. So yeah. Let's mine up the coal, let's get straight into the video, not the school, because, you know, not much people like school, but, you know, we don't want to be those guys. because you know you must go to school, or else we're gonna be really weird, like really. Okay, we're back to Snowbound. Oh, there's the Snowbound. Actually, maybe in the future future episode we could do like some igloo exploring, I guess. Oh, by the way, since there's snow up here, why don't we just collect some of them? Because why not? Oh my gosh, my shovels literally just came in so helpful. Like it's really useful. Let's mine up. Let's dig out the snow. And how many stacks? Oh my gosh, we got so many. Oh my gosh, you can collect this later. By the way, let's throw some. That's damaged. Yay. Whew. Oh my gosh, I did not turn red, by the way. I did not take any damage. Weird. Okay, do you have any more, by the way, we need our crafting table here for a sec. Let's craft another pickaxe, shall we? We have our additional pickaxe here. Nice. Oh, yeah, two pickaxes. Interesting. I could just basically, yeah. This is a better idea, right? This is one of the best ideas ever. Okay, I wish it wouldn't turn to nighttime because we got a long day of collecting coal. Like collecting coal. Oh my gosh, this feels good. Because normally I think doing the survival let's play is kind of boring. I'm afraid that you guys think it's boring. If you think it's boring, leave a comment in the description below to tell me if you like the video, if you like my episode or not, like my series. Okay, also you have to collect some wood because if you didn't know, we need wood to build our whoa. What the? Do you see that? That wood just respawned. I mean, like, replaced. I feel like I was on the server because usually if you break blocks on the server, they'll just replace it. Oh my gosh, it's kind of laggy here. Guys, why is it laggy? Why is it lagging me out? My FPS is like 27. What the heck? What? Oh, really? What? Just lagged. What the heck is what? My computer's. What's wrong with my computer? Obviously, one thing is that I have QuickTime Player on. If you didn't know what QuickTime Player, it's the recording software I use, which uses a lot of RAM, and RAM stands for Random Access Memory. So, yeah, I might get a new screen recorder, but I don't have time to, like, you know, get a new one. Oh my gosh, it's turning 10! Oh my gosh, guys, I'm super mad right now. Why is it lagging? Like, what the heck? My new computer's already lagging me out. Like, this is a MacBook Pro, and it was supposed to perform well. You can't accept this 80,000 dollar laptop that apparently was lagging out and was making a middle schooler mad. See, it's annoying, right? Obviously, Macs are basically designed to Photoshop, not recording videos like gameplay videos. Oh my gosh, so if you find this laggy, it's not because of your Wi-Fi network or whatever. It's because of your my recording's lagging out. Okay, and we need some bones to try to maybe like bone meal this dude. Boop. Oh god, okay, you're not growing anymore, right? I'm gonna grab you. If you didn't know, back in the earlier days of Minecraft, where in Minecraft survival test versions, you could actually eat mushrooms. And when you kill pigs, instead of dropping pork chop, you'll get mushrooms as well. That's kind of weird at that time, but you guys go check that out. But I haven't played it yet. because I just go check out, you know, one of our favorite channels. I deactivate MC. One of his newest video I watched is about the survival. Okay, lag. Guys, don't complain, okay? It's not my fault. It's not because of your Wi-Fi. It's because of my computer. You grab some flowers and make some kind of dye. If you want to, you can make some... Does mushroom do anything? No, I don't think so. Anyways, let's head back. It's in a... wait. I wish you could find a village. Guys, I wish we could find a village. This is super weird. Why would my computer lag out like that? But we're sheep. You know, I decided to fight the monsters. I don't want to stay in this place. By the way, before we leave, let's grab some... We must grab some supplies before leaving. I'm actually getting bored of what the heck. Why do I have to spend all my life on... My life in Minecraft just by staying at night, doing nothing, just like a villager. Exactly like what would a villager do, and like super laggy right now. What the heck is... 20 frames per second. What the... Debug. Really, this is freaking me out. Clear chat, show hitboxes, reload chunks. I am going to reload chunks because this is actually freaking me out. Okay, after reload, I think we're in a better... Yeah, I now have 45, not a higher FPS, so that means our Minecraft isn't that laggy. Oh, shoot. Isn't that laggy? Oh, jeez. To do this, I'm gonna grab half of this in here to smelt, by the way. I'm gonna grab half of this here so I can smelt my my belongings, and we could maybe we could craft 10 of these. We could grab so many sticks. Let's grab a lot. 40 and 22. Let's craft all of them into torches. Because if you find village, and by the way, if you find villagers, it will be a best idea to trade with them. So, without further ado, we have to enter in the instead of leaving our house in an orderly fashion way, we have to check our difficulty was normal. Nice. It's time to fight, you guys. Who's ready to rock? Oh, shoot. Okay, bad idea. This is a bad idea. Oh, spiders don't attack me this time. Oh, shoot. Boom. Okay. Sam, the spider, was mad now. Oh, shoot. Oh, monsters are so mad at me. Oh, shoot. Oh shoot. Oh my god, you got... Oh, wow. Okay. Whoop. Okay, bad idea. Guys, run! Sprint! Oh shoot. Oh jeez, you've gotta be kidding me. Oh, what the heck? Where are these guys coming from? Like, as soon as it turns night, oh, what the? That's an iron sword. And you. I'm actually going to build a sniper tower here. Here you go. To destroy. Haha, you guys can't reach me, huh? I could just attack you from above. Like, this is one of the smartest. Oh, shoot. How many FPS do they have? 56 FPS. That's high. High quality gameplay. Yep. Boom. Huh. fantastic. My axe just broke. Let's craft more. Now I have another axe. Oh my gosh, you guys are so loud. Let's turn the settings again. Oh shoot, you got to be kidding. What the heck are you guys, what? You guys are creepy. Why are you guys like, what the? Are you guys standing in a line? Oh my gosh. You guys are weird. I must admit, you guys are super weird. High quality gameplay, I don't think it's possible. How many streams? Oh, guys, do you know this means what? We are going to grab a bow and arrow. I forgot to craft it, but I'm pretty sure this is how you craft it, right? Here you go. We got a bow, guys. We got a bow! Nice! Okay, alright. How many flints or gravel do I have? Nothing? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What? Where is it? I only got 6 arrows. Really? I'm gonna go search for some more zombies, maybe there's a skeleton. You know what? Guys, should I cheat or something? I have no idea. But these guys, like, I'm fighting monsters. Oh my gosh, it was an Enderman. You guys hear that? All because of you, Mr. Sir. You made me jump. How dare you, sir? You're so rude. Why do I always hear? I feel like a UK. Oh, there's a witch. Oh shoot! I don't like this. How many arrows do I have? Oh, jeez, I ran out of arrows. And by the way, you guys. Guys. I'm gonna kill. I'm gonna open the window and kill you guys. From the fact I'm not really specialized in PvP. Oh my god, my classmate kept up bragging and said he's better at PvP than me. That's bragging, right? Is that what we call bragging, because he kept on saying that he's really good at PvP, better than me, and like he said I suck, my channel sucks. And it's just a lot of, oh my Jesus Christ, oh jeez, okay, I don't know what that's a swear word. I just, if you could just tell me in the comment section and tell me whether I'm swearing or not, because, dude, I really wanted to know what's swearing or not, what's not swearing. I'm just gonna keep myself really appropriate, not inappropriate. You have, what? What the? Oh, you. Oh, jeez. Low quality gameplay. No. Low quality gameplay is the worst. No one likes this. What? No one likes. Ha! Okay, it's turning daytime. It's dawn. Whoop! No creepers. Silver creepers. Nice, we are all set and ready to go, right? I think we're all set. What should we do? Daytime, oh, it's beautiful. Ha! Boom. You give me your strength. Thank you for cooperation. Okay. Oh, that skeleton. Oh, dear. That skeleton. That. Oh, my God. How dare you, man. It's time for you to die. Just gotta stay in water when they're on fire or else you will burn. I just died. Oh, shoot. I have half a heart left. You've got to be kidding. I got to quickly regenerate. Oh, do I have regen? Oh, what the? Guys. I my hands hit, my legs hit. Ah! I have my hands and legs hit. Ah! Okay, it's just a joke using Optifine, but I might got more bones. Oh, wait, I cannot pick it. Get out of here, dirts. I don't need you. Thank you. I could use these bones. Since there was a biome that contains wolf in that, I believe. Maybe we could take a quick look there. We have more arrows, by the way, now because it's awesome. Woohoo! These guys are literally. Okay. Let's grab this. Oh, can I grab this? Oh my gosh, why is it so laggy here? Guys, it's so laggy. Like, I have a heart left. Oh my gosh. What's going on? Is this the pig biome? There's no sheep. I need a sheep in order to have. So I can have beds, so I could sleep, and wait through the nights. Oh my gosh, you computer! Why are you so laggy? I was building my lab one time and. Oh, there's lots of cows there. I could make a full armor now. There's so many cows. Let's go kill some of them. After I'm done killing them, I'll actually end the video there. Which is a sad face, because I have to go to sleep now. It's like 10 o'clock now. I've been playing for like half an hour. Will friends be scared if I'm going to. Oh, snowballs does not work? Oh my god. Please don't lag me out again. Don't lag me out. Huah! Oh my gosh, you've got. Oh my god, don't. How many. Oh, 20 FPS. You've got. Why do I have to always reload my chunks? Here you go. Much better. Higher. So I just have to reload my chunks in order to. So I wouldn't lag out in a low FPS. Huh. I actually have a beefy computer. Maybe when I grow up, if I'm going to be some kind of gamer. I have no idea, but maybe. I might consider buying those beefy computer from Chill Blast. If you don't know, they specialize in super computers. Not the one you see, like, the big ones. It's basically the ones that specialize in computer performance. I don't think this computer's doing a good job here. Anyways, how many desert do we have? We could craft some boots. Oh, really? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Let's go back to our house. I'm a really weird lumberjack. I can't eat stuff? Wait. Thank you. We haven't found any iron. What kind of bio am I in? Like, why is there no iron ores generated? And there's nothing. There's nothing interesting. What kind? I actually feel like I'm in Minecraft beta or something, because you know in beta they use pine obsidian as a spawn point thing. But guys, imagine how. Hard it is to survive your Minecraft world. without iron, sheep. Like, imagine how many. Oh, okay. I've got to reload my chunk every once in a while. Much better. High quality gameplay here. Okay. Don't lag me out, right? Mr. Mac, don't lag me out. If you did, I'll be so disappointed. You're not grabbing anything, right? You know what? I'm grabbing that. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, now I've got so many armor here. That means that we could somehow do something cool, do something fun with this. Speaking of which, we can dress up our armor stand. Yay! Fantastic. You look awesome, man. You got 50 experience points. But anyways, guys, thanks guys for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure to leave comments. I'll also encourage me to make more of the Minecraft videos. But anyways, guys, I just hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye! I don't have the voice to do that. Ha ha.